Hi guys, this is your indie game developer turned VTuber Hypermike, and today we shall prepare for Radan Preparation Part 2. So I noticed that I'm going to farm some bone arrow. I noticed this option to talk to Melina. Let's try doing this with every church as we visit, okay?
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you?
Okay. I'm interested.
In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey.
Okay, let's level up.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Yeah.
Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts.
Your ambitions. The principles
you would follow.
My intelligence. Yeah, more intelligence. 27 intelligence. So, 150,000 more. So, they're gonna equip the inventory. Let's use spell. We have a higher spell for this. Yeah, what do we use? This is our preparation already. So. Can't do this. It's 70. Offensive. What's this? Faith. How much is our intelligence? How much is our intelligence? Whoa, one more! We need one more. 59, right? We need one more. 160. I wonder how strong that Let's get to the next chapel. What's that? The fourth church. I just need opinion here.
Yeah. It will do no good, I swear it.
Still don't know how to free that girl. Opportunity. First off, don't you dare. I had. Anyway, I don't know what we're gonna do with the quest line. Pinions, poison bow and arrow, flight pinions. There's like an elitism in the community where they say, hey, you should not level up, you should not farm. Come on, guys. Why don't you make my life easier? Yeah, we're building a character here. I wanna have some fun. I don't agree that there's an easy mode, but that is basically the easy mode of the game. You know? Train yourself. Your character. for them. Just using them for getting more arrows. That's enough. Let's now set up our... Whoa. Let's be summoned twice. Oh, just one, guys. Lemon drink. I like lemon drink. You like a lemon drink? I like lemon drinks. Let's have some lemon drinks. Queen, Nice. Alright. So, we are going to get summoned. So we can use the super spell we got from the master. Wait, yeah, let's see what's with Sorcerer Selen anyway. What do we have to do with her quest? And with the quest of I have no really idea. Ask her.
There you are, Maya. Shall we commence the...
I have defeated the... Let's go back to here. Is this the end of the game after we defeat him? Probably not. There's still a lot of bosses and places we've seen. Maybe a mid game? I'm not sure. Yeah, we're ready.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture.
Yeah.
General Radan is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone.
Yeah, I think the scarlet rot would kill him more if you use it for a
foreign. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
I really like the
howling at the sky. But now we must make merry.
Oh, gather the celeb
Radan festival.
You will find the field of General Radan.
Let's go. Let's get someone at least winning 3 more times. Yeah. So we can level up. So we can use the special... We leveled up like 4. You think we can get someone still? Summoning us. Oh yeah, there. Alright. Alrighty. Let's go. Connection error. Who's that in the middle? Godric. Yeah, like looks like Godric the Golden. Alright. Whoa, Sientia. Wow. You have to summon. You have to summon the friends. You need to summon friends. Calculation, we need more, three more, we need one more level so that they can use the super, what's this? Comet Azul. We can't play. I'm sleepy already. Man, I need to win 3.
Hey!
Hi, Joanna Vogler. That was crazy. Yes, I need more. I need 2 more. Ah, pretty good. Pretty good. 2 more, and then it's on. Yes, yes. Well, this will be another successful one. Let's do this, guys. Then let's kill Radan. Yeah. The nice tie. You know what? 10 times. Oh, beautiful. The nice tie. Oh, she's really pretty, huh? Like, he's stepping really on the horses already. Huh. One of the most ridiculous bosses I've seen. You're done. Connection errors. It's like tomorrow we'll just have to... That's nice. Come on, come on. Finally! Lunging, hi. Hello. Oh, we are freaking lunging. It's on now. Keep on summoning. Anyway, I got it. One more. We need one more. One more. So one more, guys. If we win this next round, and it's going to be an R already. After that, it's our turn. Preparation. Preparation.
Hey!
Yeah. Yeah, I hope you guys know what you're gonna do. Johnny. Alright. Oh, now we do level up. Do we level up? Let's check our stats, my friend. Nice. Okay, we level up. Red main castle, let's have it up. Whoa. I'm just going to level up. Thank you. a spell. Remove this. We remove this. Remove this. We add. The comet. Now let's try the comet. If Radan gets stunned, right? Yeah. So. We'll need 5. Oh, where am I going? Guys, we're now set up, so we're gonna go for Radan already. So set up. So our inventory. Nicely done, 77. Let's switch this. Switch this to Thank you. Start HP. Poisoning. Yeah, we don't need that much runes anyway. Just need to win this. If we need runes, then we use this. Then we have a flask. We have this, alright. Wait, we have... It's 29 stuffs. Let's buy some poison arrows.
Back on you to this eight. Safe journey.
Allow me to paint you the full picture.
We've been repeating this over and over.
General Radan is cursed ever to wander.
Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky. But now, we...
Oh, gather cell!
Let's go, guys. So, we need to summon everyone first. And then... make sure everyone gets summoned again and again. While we rot him out, that's a technique. Then we use our magics. Yeah. Use our magics to... you know what? You know what to do. Yes, let's go! Wow, I almost did it. But that's so glorious, guys. Wow, that's amazing. I could have run. Right, so... So, this is the what they use for moon farming. That's the use of it. We shouldn't be doing the Kamehame waves. Shot me, really? Damn. Ah, that's kind of cheap, you know. You one shot me, man. Frustrating. Wait. summons. Thank you guys. Wow. Whew. Did it. Now the stars move. Yeah. Did I did that break the story or something? Thank you. Wow, look at what happened, guys. Now I want to go to a mausoleum. And this is smart, right? Yeah. Wow. We are a family, but one person. The weirdest thing I have, right? I said head north. We find it here at north. This? That. What are those in that area? Ahead and then left. Okay. Underground tomb ahead. Oh, there. Despair. Side of grace, war dead, cut up wounds. What is this anyway? Is this the pit of the abyss? Abyss? Oh my god, what's that? Wait, let's level up first. Okay guys, so we found here by reading the notes that we see from below. Okay, so let's level up first. 98! We're gonna be level 99, yes sir. Nice. Level 99. This is Death Stranding armor. Supposed to be here. Oh, chaos, oh, chaos, then, and chaos, chaos. Same. Try talking on, taking on all at once. What? Are they fighting? Time to look careful. Time for sleep. my god, he saw me. Oh, they're killing each other. Killing each other. Okay, anyway guys, I think let's quit for today, because yeah, we don't know what this area is, so let's quit for today. And thanks for joining me. We beat Radan today, so thanks for joining me. See you guys in the next episode. You take care, spend time with your family, enjoy, and take a good rest. Bye bye.